Here we go. On to the bottom of the ninth inning. Ground ball to shortstop. Kimball got a first. The San Diego Padres get their first no-hitter in the history of the franchise. And it belongs to San Diego's own Joe Musgrove, sending the Friar faithful into a frenzy.
Come out to Petco Park this Labor Day weekend, September 3rd, 4th, and 5th, to watch the Padres take on the Houston Astros.